Good morning class. Today we will learn compare numbers. This boy is holding a number 256 and this holding 356. Okay. Which number is larger? Larger maksudnya besar. Mana satu budak memegang nombor yang lebih besar? Okay. 256. This is diagram. You still remember about this diagram? Okay. And this 356. This have 200 for 256 and 300 for 356. So, 300 is larger than 200. Maksudnya, 300 ini lebih besar daripada 200. So, 356 is larger than 256. Which number is smaller? Smaller maksudnya kecil. 428 and 451. Okay, for this example, I use place value check. Place value, still remember place value? Ones, tens, and hundreds. Okay, now I fill in 8 at ones, 2 at tens, and 4 at hundreds. Ones, 5, and 4. Okay, if you want to compare numbers, you have to start at 100. If kalau kamu mau bandingkan nombor, awak kena mula dekat hundreds. Okay. 4 and 4 is same, right? So we compare tens. 2 and 5. Which one is smaller? 2 and 5. Of course is 2. So 2 is smaller than 5. So 428 is smaller than 451. 428 is lebih kecil daripada 451. Okay. Now, this is A and this is B. Okay. Which is less? Less mean same meaning with smaller, lebih kecil. So now we compare for place value tens. F place value hundreds first. 100. 100 is 6. So we look at tens. We look at tens. For picture number, picture A, tens have 2. And picture number 3, 10 has 4. So, 2 is less than 4. So, 623 is less than 3. 643. 623 is less than 643. Now we compare 457 with 97 using place value chart. Okay, now we fill in 457 in this chart. Okay, 7 at ones, 5 at tens, and 4 at 100. And 7 at 97, 497. 7 at tens and 9 at 100. Is it correct? No, it's wrong. Okay, for the correct one is like this. Okay, 7 at 1, 5 at 10, 4 at 4, 4 at 100. And for 97, the correct way is 7 at 1. We have to start at 1. Kita kena mula letak ataupun masukkan nombor mula dengan 1. 7 at 1 and 9 at 10. Ini barulah betul. Okay. So 400 57 is more than 97. Kenapa? Awak lihat dalam sini. Lihat dekat chart ini. 4 dekat 100. Betul ke tidak? And bawah dia, tak ada nombor. Betul ke tidak? Bawah dia kosong. Nothing. So, 457 is more than 97. Awak boleh cakap macam ini juga. 97 is less than 457. More ialah lebih besar, lebih. Less adalah kurang. Adapun sedikit. So, the conclusion is larger than sama maksud dengan more than. Larger than meaning, same meaning with more than. Smaller than, same meaning with less than.